It's the end of another very full day. A day that might have been filled with noise, activity, even challenges. So I feel myself very deeply pulled to come inside to a place that's quiet and simple, calm and uncluttered. What I call my sanctuary within. It's not a sanctuary because of being empty of action or roles or responsibilities. It's a sanctuary because it's full. Full of everything that nourishes me, the spiritual being, feeds the soul. It's like entering a cocoon inside and walls of that cocoon are created from gentle, pure, subtle peace. Healing, soothing, nourishing peace. I surrender to the embrace of that inner sanctuary, letting it wrap around me. Relaxing the mind and opening the heart. Preparing for that experience. Of being restored. Refreshed, recharged, renewed. A cocoon is not just a place of protection, refuge. It's also a place of transformation. This space I've withdrawn into inside. It's quiet, simple. Oh. Soothing. I trust that this kind of energy, this kind of vibration can achieve far more than pushing, forcing, manipulating. That letting go can achieve far more than holding on. In this cocoon, I can experience the vibration through which God works. How the divine operates. No trace of violence. How much can be achieved? The power of subtlety, power of slowing down. The power of silence. I realize in this moment of resting in this cocoon of calm, that this is how God gets his work done, answers all our prayers. While the world is going into more and more expansion and activity, racing, rebelling, trying to change, very quietly, through these soft and subtle powers, the world is being renewed. This pure, peaceful vibration is the essence of how God works, inviting me to master that form of change. Trusting the power of silence, the power of serenity. In liberating and transforming our world. The more time I spend in this inner cocoon, the more I contribute to an unlimited cocoon wrapping around the world, gently, quietly transforming our world. Om Shanti.